Thank God you're here. The rebels saw their chance when we drew Washington from the docks. They're attacking the pyramid.
Their escape is cut off. They will be cut to ribbons. I must get down there.
Such a feat again. Washington has us completely surrounded.
I will hold off any reinforcements. You fight your way back to the main gate.
Fall back, men! Fall back!
Steady me sights!
Bluecoats, firing from above. Take them out!
Highness, some of the people are attacking the pyramid.
People? Attacking? I am the people.
Yes, my liege.
I am the people! I have given myself to the cause of freedom, do they not see? I've sacrificed my entire life for them. Defeated the English. I gave them liberty.
Me!
Yet still they rebel. This is madness.
You are our beacon, Your Highness.
save my men. We must all scatter and disappear into the city. Who are you?
Raduna Gaedon.
A pleasure, sir. We will meet later and plan our next move. Well, sir, I have never seen anything like what you did back there. A resourceful man like yourself could easily help the people.
My goal is to take Washington down. The rest is none of my concern.
We'll never defeat Washington without the people of New York behind us.
And what do they want?
Well, they're starving. We will win their support if we feed them. However, all the food is controlled by John Fitzwilliams. He is the most corrupt official in a city filled with corruption.
Bring him to me, and I will track him to his stores of food.
There's Fitzwilliams. You won't find a worse bloodsucker this side of the Atlantic. He sells the food at inflated prices and skims the extra for himself.
I do not care about him. We only care about getting people something to eat. Eventually, he'll lead me to his hoard.
armies, but my family is desperate for food.
Shabba, if you were a real man, you'd go rob something and pay me.
All your carrots are rotten, especially your little ones.
Out of every carrot and turnip already.
Washington?